Tuesday night hockey here in Langley. The Vancouver Giants looking for their third win in a row and looking for their 17th win on the season. One of the hottest teams going right now in the Eastern Conference, the Blades, 7-3 in their last 10. They're coming off a spirited 4-1 win in Prince George on Saturday. Giants coming off a 4-1 win of their own on Saturday at the hands of the Victoria Royals. It's the Giants and it's the Blades. And puck cleared to Florchuk and now to the right wing. And now a long stretch pass down for Doc. Did it hit his stick? Yes, it did. Left wing side, Doc forced the steal. Right wing side scores! What a play by Kirby Doc. Picked the pocket of the defender along the wall, and I don't know what kind of angle he had. Not much of one. He rips it home anyway. It's 1-0 Blade. Waters, right wing side, sharp angle, steered away. Now Patterson spins away. Into the high slot, a shot. Tendick the save, wrapping it around. Tendick the save. They score on the rebound. An unbelievable lunging save by David Tendick, but he could not find the rebound, and a gift at the side of the net for Josh Patterson. And it's quickly 2-0 Blades. Slides it to Plouffe. Plouffe's got room. Plouffe, wrist shot, tip, save made. Meyer, and the rebound, he stopped Dimitru. Now a pass to Dimitru, set it, it's in! Owen Hardy just parking that big body of his in front of the net. I don't think he had any idea where the puck was. Doesn't really matter, though. It hit him, and it's in. 2-1 game, the Giants on the board. And now up the left wing side, a pass now to Doc. Onside for Gerlach. Drop pass Davidson. He's going to skate it all the way in. Davidson in front of the net. They score. Gerlach parked himself at the side. Both him and Doc were in front. Right back come the Saskatoon Blades. It is a 3-1 lead for Saskatoon. 9:56 into the game. Left wing side, Plouffe. At the line, white spot power play time here for the Giants. Davis Kosh, right wing point, Bowen Byram. At the circle, in the bumper zone, Watts, side of the net, Kosh scores! No goal! The referee immediately signaled no goal. And are we going to go to another review? Now, he's signaling good goal.
Well, the celebration's about to begin. Kosh leads the crew to the Vancouver bench. I'll tell you what, it was so wide open that he possibly could not miss.
Ty Ettinger going to send it in along the left wing wall. Nolan Meyer out to help. And now Dawson Holt with Barfoot and Patrician. And now Patrician with a step trying to cut wide. Evan Patrician to the front of the net, a chance. Save made. They score on the rebound. Welcome back to the lineup, Aiden Barfoot. Power move by Evan Patrician to cut to the net, and all Barfoot had to do was scoop home the rebound. We're tied 3-3.
And you have to be dynamic.
Big collision along the wall. Giants can't find the puck. Doc intercepts. Tendick got the pad down. He stopped the rebound too. David Tendick with some larceny on Kirby Doc, keeping this game 3-3. Kept in by Plouffe. Left wing side in the feet of Kosh. Kosh trying to free it. They do. Right point, Byram with room. Byram, left wing side. Kosh looks across, scores! Milos Roman continues his great play. Knocking the puck down in the blue paint. He knocks it across the line. He leads the team with 13. He leads the team in power play goals. 4-3 Giants. To the outside, Owen Hardy is all over him. Davidson, left wing circle. Gary Hayden. Hayden in front of the net. Tip Tendick, the rebound. He got his arm down. And it's in the glove of Tendick. It's still 4-3. Plouffe at the line. Pass to the right for Sortif. 2-on-1 now, Watts. What a pass! Roman in alone! Stopped by Meyer. Got the right arm on that play. That could have been it. Roman denied point blank. That's a big save by the sophomore from Saskatchewan. Face-off won by Saskatoon. Davidson to Gerlach. A high shot blocked by Dimitru. Clear to the line by the Giants and out. Kosh at the empty net will score! fearless. The Giants block shots. The puck comes free to Davis Kosh. And he's got his second goal of the night, giving the Giants some insurance. Blades control. The Vancouver Giants are going to wrap up their November home schedule with a 5-3 victory over the Saskatoon Blades. This was a game where the Giants trailed 3-1 after one period of play.